Good afternoon for this race 3 of the Grand Prix of France 2017 in Buneau. As you can hear, perhaps, you can hear the wind is coming, the rain is coming a bit. We are just under the roof in the hangar. And this morning it was okay, perhaps we'll have a valid day because summer forecast, gliding forecast, so specialized gliding forecast we have as weather to help me design the task and the race. We are quite optimistic. But after a while, we just monitor the satellite pictures and all the pilots, they were ready on the grid, waiting and waiting and waiting, but the weather was not improving. And after one or two rainfalls, I just gave them, okay, come back to the trailer, we have to make it safe. Perhaps there will be some thunderstorms and much more wind. But okay, for now it's okay. All the gliders and the trailers, they are safe and we will wait for tomorrow. Perhaps a valid day, and you can hear the wind is coming, the front is coming, and so see you tomorrow, and we keep you updated.